Breaking news just into the newsroom. Police have a man in custody they say tried to rob a store in the Market Common. Officers arrested Mikhail Perez. He's currently receiving treatment. This was all caught on a nearby store surveillance camera. Officers responded around 5 o'clock Friday evening to that store on Hackler Street. They say a man showed a gun and then an employee shot them. They were later found at the hospital. Police are continuing to investigate.